course, they're coming again. Ruffin revised his decision, got it through Lewis, and deep again. Puopolo! The little man higher for longer than all around him. A little tackling machine.
Time and space to decide which option to go if you went long, Gunston, goal.
Look at this. Here's Houdini, just picks up the ball, works his way through. He's going to get it back again. We go downtown. Yes! Rioli!
There goes the spiral. It's been 21 minutes since they've
got any score on the board.
There's Puopolo! He said, "Your labour, and I'm Puopolo!" They needed that big time.
That was sensational.
Puopolo! Have a look at the one-on-one matchups. Burgoyne pumps it long and wide. Mark Ebert, he doesn't waste any time. Brilliant smother, Hodge. Oh, look at Jonas go in. What a smother from Luke Hodge.
Gee, that's a big call. He might have just got his team into a grand final with that second effort.
He takes a bounce. It'll be a big kick. Here comes Monfries. Monfries and Lake. Lake and Monfries. 25 seconds to go. 5 seconds. 2 seconds.
I thought he was going to play over the ball.
Hawthorn have made the grand final. Hawthorn have won.
Couldn't mark it, but controlled it well enough. So Lewis, who has Selwood for company, gets it to Hill now. He can use his running attributes, drive them long. Segler, the tallest target, leaping up over the top. Bruce, we just know how clever he is. The feel he has for the footy and where the goals are and how to find them.
Hale in front, Carlisle, trying to blunt his effect. Darting through with Smith, going again. His sock is deep inside the 50. Bruce was in front as he pushed to the back. Hill, Rioli, scoops away and kicks the goal. Oh, he accelerated the Rioli and finished it off, perhaps. Right down the middle. Well, it opened the door. It's slightly ajar. Hawking, Hooker, kicks inside the forward 50. Roughhead will win this game. He takes the mark. The simple thing, but it means so much. Hawthorn in a classic.
And he's been able to include that into his game. He's going to work on his actual ruck work. He's
won. Oh! A little man up over the top. He's done it before. And he's done it again in spectacular style. Up into the twilight here at the MCG.
Nice smile, moving it.
Birchall, beautiful to Bruce. Bruce thinking about it and then kicks to centre half forward. Neat looking to go, yes. Shiro takes a special and goes bang. It's a beautiful thing.
Oh, I agree with you, Mackie. You can't get much better than that. He ran into space, landed on his feet, beat the tackle, snapped the goal.
He's got some time to set up. Well, it was almost a 50-50 in the end. He could have had a shot from there. Spanier getting it back from Shields. Goes down the line. Oh, I hope this stays in. It does. Keep going. Oh, yes. Now it gets really interesting. Two bounces. He'll caress it down someone's throat. And he does. And they've got six. Yep, six. Had the confidence, he knew he could take his man. Oh, danger! Cut off! Hodge will kick a second. He does. The captain kicks the 10th. He can feel that cup in his hands, I reckon. Parker. Oh, Kennedy, hot handball. Langford will be dangerous. Gives Kennedy a little shove. Kennedy up the back hand to retreat. Parker, Langford worrying. The goal! Yes! He's kicked the 3rd. And that tops the ball. The best team of the modern era of the last 50 years produces its masterpiece. They've never been better than this.